We get it. This semester didn't go as planned. One minute you're walking across campus, and the next you're back at home quarantined. COVID-19 has completely upended our collective way of life. And you're probably thinking, what can I do? Well, a lot actually. This is your chance to fight the most significant challenge we're facing today, from right where you are, with just your laptop and your imagination. IBM and David Clark Cause have teamed up with Clinton Global Initiative University to launch the 2020 Call for Code Global Challenge University Edition. We're calling on you to create innovative solutions that address two global challenges: the acute challenges posed by the coronavirus pandemic and a more systemic challenge, climate change. We're not looking for you to come up with a vaccine or a cure. We want solutions that connect communities, that help manage crisis communication, and solutions for something you surely know a lot about at this point: remote education. Top teams have a chance to win cash, plus internship interviews at IBM for everyone on your team. But most importantly, we'll partner with the top submissions to turn ideas into reality, to deploy open source solutions that can truly make a difference. University students have a strong legacy of doing amazing things. Last year, two of our finalist teams came from universities. You're not on your own. We have resources, virtual events, and mentors to help get you started immediately. Go to ibm.biz/callforcode to learn more. This is your chance to answer the call. Form a team, build a solution, and change the world with your code. Thanks, and good luck.